Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about jet plant. Jet plants are very common plants. Everyone likes to keep it in their garden. Friends, here you can see my jet plant. You can see it's very much healthy and well grown. It receives slanting sunlight in my balcony. If you want, you can keep it in direct sunlight also. This plant I have purchased around 6 months back. That's why I can't show you how to repot it. But I'll try to explain as much as possible. Friends, you can see I have kept it in a ceramic planter. This kind of planter has tendency of retaining water. That's why we have to prepare potting mix properly, because stagnant water helps to produce fungus. For potting mix, I have taken garden soil, cocopeat and vermicompost. Everything is in same ratio. Friends, you may know one common problem of jet plant is shedding leaves. It causes due to fungal attack or less watering. So we have to be careful in time of watering. Overwatering helps to grow fungus. So we have to prepare well-drained potting mix. So friends, you can easily understand well-drained potting mix is dire requirement. This is all about potting mix and repotting. Now I am going to show you how to maintain it. Friends, here I have taken 30 gram vermicompost. You can use any kind of compost like cow manure, kitchen compost, leaf compost, anything. Add on soil from all sides. Once in a month, we need to add fertilizer so that it can grow new foliage. Next step is to apply fungicide. You can see here I have some fungicide. I have taken 1 teaspoon of it and mix it with 1 liter water. Now spray it all over the plant. Add some portion on soil also. This is very important step. Every week we need to do this to prevent fungal attack. Once in a 3 days we have to give water. But before adding water, we need to check the topsoil. If we find it is dry, then only we can go for watering. Hope my video helps to resolve your problem. In case of any queries, please leave a comment. If you like my video, then please subscribe, hit the like button and share with your friends. Goodbye.